Hey everybody, Chris and Amber here. Welcome back to another episode of Woodmere State Revival. We're standing in what's left of the pantry slash laundry room. Getting ready to take these cabinets out. I've been talking about that for 2 or 3 weeks, but we just haven't gotten around to it. Too many other things going on. We just finished up taking a look in the crawl space and seeing what kind of nastiness is going on down there. But we're going to take a break from all that and have a little destruction here. Amber's going to lead off with the sledgehammer. We're going to see what kind of job she can do with that thing and see if we can lay waste to some of these cabinets. Okay. Take it away, honey.
All right.
Nice work, honey. Yeah, hit it. Don't break the window. Sometimes you just gotta rip it. There you go.
Oh my! The sled is coming!
Oh. Nice hit! Oh! Ah. Swing bada bada! Swing bada bada! Bring the heat! Oh! There we go! One shot wonder! Nice work! Watch that window. Dust. She's strong, folks. Real strong. That's why I don't sass her.
Well, you better not.
She knows how to swing it. Sledgehammer. Nice. Feel better?
I do.
Getting some aggression out.
Better than the gym.
Watch here.
I don't know about this one.
Yeah. You have to change your technique. Huh?
Yeah.
Open it. Leave it open against. Leave it open. All right, I'll take it out. I'll let you run the camera.
All right.
She doesn't get any better here.
I'll have to do the hard one.
Really?
Hey, right, put a dent in the wall.
That's okay.
Pretty dirty.
The right tool.
This woohoo! Door just didn't want to get up.
Yeah! I got it! Where are you?
I think
I hate you.
Good
job. Don't dig down. Good job. Wow.
Well, we started.
Something left.
Garlic peeler. shelf now.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, here run the cable through the...
Oh, that's going to be such a beautiful dining room built-in when it's finished.
It's going to be gorgeous.
It will be. I can see it. I guess the garage?
There's a jack in the wall over there.
Oh, okay. Good job.
Plastic, or like a Luon,
see-through. Do you think that's one of the cabinets for the kitchen? That box is different than the others.
Yeah, I don't know. It's this is the one that has the laundry chute in it. So it may have been here from the beginning. I don't know.
I'm just wondering if we might want to keep that one.
It's a little late, isn't it?
Well, I mean, the doors didn't fit. Just the box.
Do what?
The box.
Keep it for what?
I don't know. Maybe for our laundry room.
Not
too shabby. Thank you.
Cabinets. How much of a fight do you think they'll put up?
Not much.
These pipes busted too with the
frit. Oh, well, I guess that's true.
Yeah, the frit bar.
Yeah. I forgot about the pipes. For those of you wondering what the background noise is, our boys have been plugged into their iPads all afternoon, so now they're singing Christmas carols. At least they're not complaining. Good job, honey. I think that'll fill the last of our third dumpster.
This'll do it.
All right. Good job.